In this question, it is about booster angle. So the situation given is that you see